Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome to Portal Stories Mel. Never played it before in my entire life. Never even heard of it. Apparently it is a continuation of Portal 2? Some kind? It's like a mod or some nonsense like that, so it's gonna be interesting. You can just pick every story mode, I guess. Sure. Let's just do story mode. See how that goes. I'm sure it'll be interesting, right? It'll be fine. It'll work out. It'll work out or something. I don't know. How does plants grow in the... I never asked this question. How do plants grow in the portal facility? Do seeds just get down here or something? Is everything made out of plants down here? Were there plants originally? I guess the potatoes, but I don't see how, like, actual lush vegetation can grow down here. It's not like actual sunlight reaches. Oh. I mean, at least I did a fancy logo. It looks pretty good. What you got for us? Oh. Chapter 1, 1952? What?
Is this thing on? Yeah, okay. Greetings, astronaut, war hero, or Olympian. My name's Cave Johnson. And boy, do I have something to show you. You're here because you're the best the world has to offer. I don't say that lightly, mind you, so take that as one of the biggest compliments you'll ever get in your life, even if you don't know who I am. In the beginning, I started a shower curtain company, making asbestos-laden shower curtains for the military, but I kept dreaming bigger and better. And you know what? That dreaming became doing, lots of doing, which brought you here. You're riding into the little Michigan town of... Where are we again? Okay, so, this town doesn't have a name yet, as we're the ones who built it, but that doesn't matter. Point is, you're riding there, and you'll soon be at Aperture Science Innovators. We're still putting some of this stuff together, but there's a lot of science we can do in the meantime. You've been selected from a large group of candidates for a special test in our temporary testing areas. When the train arrives at the station, head into the town and into the Aperture building. Don't worry, you'll know where it is. You'll get some more pre-recorded messages once you're there. Now, get ready to do some science. For now, though, we're gonna put on some nice music for you. Enjoy the ride.
Okay. Wow, I get it. Obviously, Cave Johnson was a really integral voice actor that you probably could not obviously hire and pay to do your mod. But man, I guess it's hard to exactly mimic his voice, but that was not anywhere close. It was a good try, but it was not a good voice. I could definitely tell that was not Cave Johnson. Okay. Sounds like a struggle. Are we gonna... Oh, okay. I like how they did the trolley system or the trolley intro like they did in Half-Life. That's a very iconic way to start a Valve game. Even though it's not made by Valve. Valve. Obviously, I think Valve moved away from the trolley entrance because it looked kind of silly in Half-Life. Also, it was necessary so that way it could... You know, what's it called? Load. That's what it was. But we live in the future now, so it doesn't matter. Superconductor test. Superpowers, super tumors, or both. Repulsion gel. Tastes like science. Okay. Would not probably eat that. Science fears. Now with asbestos. Wow, they really wanted to play up that whole asbestos thing, didn't they?
Including death by exposure to cosmic ray spallation. Don't worry, though. We haven't had an accident like that in 3 days. Sorry. Make that 3 minutes.
Okay. This guy is clearly sleeping. I guess I'll just carry on myself. Oh, is that anything important I should read? Schedule bulletin. Someone writes that by hand. I guess it is the 50s. Okay, I'll give it to you. I'll give that to you. Oh.
Here at Aperture Science Innovators, we love to give back to the community. So, instead of just giving back, we made our own community. Entirely made out of Aperture Science malleable concrete on top of the salt mines. And that's exactly why you shouldn't touch the walls or stomp your feet either. Last thing we need is to touch up a dent in the wall because someone was too hands-on.
Okay. Weird. I don't know what that means, but I
told you it was easy to find. You found it faster than any test subjects on record. That's not good. Anyway, just head through the door on the right to the elevator. You'll know where to go.
Okay. That's weird. Oh, is this the line? That's, oh, okay. That's weird. There's a split. You can just directly go into here. Know your allergies. Pollen, animal dander, plastics, antimatter. Can you be allergic to antimatter? I guess you can. I'll take your word for it. Astronauts, war heroes, Olympians, Aperture Science Innovators, we want the best and you're it. Sign up today. Garage? With a car. Okay, and a lot of phones. A lot of phones. Interesting. Weird. Alright, so I guess the elevator is this way? I really don't know where I'm going. Please sign in with the receptionist before proceeding to the lounge. Eh, I did it. Local entrepreneur buys salt mine. Okay. Interesting. He really likes to put that, that same award everywhere, doesn't he? Shower curtain salesman of 1943 Aperture Pictures. Is that just like over something else? I don't know. It's a diner. There's people in there. Or is this a diner? No, it's like a science lab. Oh well. Let's go through here then. Let's see.
At first, I wanted to put in a long flight of stairs that spiraled down through the old salt mines down here. Give the test subjects a great view of the place. But no! The zoning boards on my bean counters said that's why they invented elevators. So, when someone in a wheelchair threatened to sue, my former boys chickened out of me and built this elevator to go to our temporary offices. I'm still working on those stairs, and those guys are working on getting new jobs. Seriously, the stairs aren't ready, so get on that stupid elevator.
Okay. I'm on it. Oh, it doesn't move. I knew that. Of course I knew that. Oh, God. All right, so far, so good. Definitely feels like the beginning of most Portal games where I'm doing nothing. Well, there's four areas, which is from here.
We're always trying to push the boundaries of science that little bit more. That's why we're taking on this new project. When the bean counters told me not to buy a salt mine and all this science, the first thing they said was, no, there's too much space. You can't suspend something over nothing and pray that a test could happen in thin air. Well, thanks to some use of the old calculator between the ears and a generous helping of the You're Fired stamp, I came up with a final solution to that. If you can't anchor something in thin air, why bother trying to make it in the air in the first place? I came up with this.
What?
Introducing the Aperture Science Innovators Suspended Testing Sphere. Each sphere is suspended in the air, anchored to the walls by concrete and steel lattice rebar. They seem like they float in the air, but in fact, they don't. Plus, we can keep building above them, onward and upward. This salt mine here can take at least 10 of these bad boys per shaft. 9 shafts, 90 tests. We can test whatever we want to, and beat that other company into the ground. Black Mesa. Those guys can kiss my... Anyway, the bean counters cried like babies when they saw the cost of these things, but they wet their pants when they threw them out the door. I pay the bills, I make the decisions around here, and I hire and fire as I please. Now, the first of these spheres won't be ready for a few more months, so you'll be participating in one of our smaller tests, the Aperture Science Innovators Short-Term Relaxation Vault.
What? You're gonna put me into cryo sleep? Immediately? That seems, like an interesting idea. Why would you? It's weird to see people walking around in here, by the way. I'm so used to this, most Portal games being devoid of human life. Also, I wonder, I guess Cave Johnson was dead when Gladys, did neurotoxin everywhere. Huh. That's funny. I wonder if she would have killed... I wonder if she would have gone ballistic had Cave still been alive. I wonder if it was the forcefully putting her brain into a computer that made her a little bit more salty or inventive.
I'll tell you a bit more. This test should be real easy for you, though. Just get inside one of the Aperture Science Innovator's short-term relaxation vaults and lie in a bed. You'll feel yourself fall asleep quickly. Don't worry, though. Our science boys will get you out shortly. You'll only be out for a few minutes. An hour, at most, if something goes wrong. Don't worry. We've got everything under control. You'll be making science, and you won't have to do a thing. Who's the winner here? You are.
How long are you going to make me ride this elevator? Holy shit, it has been almost 15 minutes and I have not done a single thing but listen to story. And that's fine, you want to tell a story, but, it's almost making me wonder if you actually managed to build any kind of tests. Or if you're just, I don't know, lazy? So, did I go into the vault, or do I have to do that myself, too? I am so confused on what is going on right now. Okay. Well, I guess we have to go...
As I said on the last pre-recorded message, you'll be heading into an Aperture Science Innovator's short-term relaxation vault for a quick, deep sleep, and then you're done. That's why we brought you here at night. You're most likely a walking zombie. That'll give us the best results. But just remember, don't sleep too long. This isn't a bed and breakfast. And if you decide to stay tonight, I'm charging you rent for the next year. We'll have a bed ready for you. Just follow the testing area signs and go to bed. Don't mind the turrets. They're firing blanks. At least that's what Crazy Harry told me. Don't worry. Those turrets won't kill you. The safety on their guns is on. Had some lab boys shut them down. Crazy Harry lied to me.
Huh. Interesting. These are first generation turrets. Huh. They're just like they have Tommy guns on them. Little guns and Tommy guns. How do they have lasers? You'd think that kind of laser technology wouldn't exist yet. But what do I know? Okay. Wow, that's a lot of vaults. How many other people you got vaulted up here? Okay. Wow, you have, an actual cutscene? How did you manage to do this? Okay. I guess we're just passing out. Interesting. I will give them credit for that cutscene. That was a pretty good cutscene. Did feel genuinely like the exact same. Oh, I guess Source Engine does exist, so I guess you can make that same exact cutscene, but I don't know. That's still impressive. It still did feel like a genuine Valve cutscene, so congrats on that. It's good. There's alarms all of a sudden? What's going on? Hello? Hello? Gonna wake me up or something? Wake me up before you go. A lot of loading in this game. A lot of dead time. There's an incredibly lot amount of dead time. I'm hoping once the game actually starts, it will be more interesting. But for now, it's kind of...
Is this thing on? Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Oh, right. You can't answer. I'm so sorry, astronaut, Olympian, or war hero. There was a... slight problem with the test. Don't worry, though. We got shot okay. Nothing's different. Nothing's changed. Just head out of the chamber. I'll tell you a bit more out there.
Why does Cave Johnson suddenly sound different? Did they, like... Oh. Yeah, this place got wrecked.
Don't worry about the heights. Had a few of my scientists make what's called long fall boots. Aperture science innovators, long fall boots. That was easier to think of than I thought.
Okay.
Pick that yellow device up. Don't worry, it's not hazardous. I've had the scientists leave you,
What?
There's an open door nearby. Should take you out of the building. You'll need that new test to move around. Don't worry though, we built the building like this.
We did? You did?
Don't worry about that. It's just a new drilling test we're doing down below. Yeah, to get the salt mines deeper, to get more testing spheres in. Yeah, that's it. Just ignore that.
Okay. There's a portal surface. Where's the other portal surface? Ah, there we go. This is like really disjointed. Okay. Oh. Oh, wait. Ah, right. Wait, what? Oh, come on. Do I seriously have to fucking leave out of here? Why is that not a portal surface? That was only that one a portal surface. Whatever.
Don't mind all this too. We just had earthquakes. Lots of earthquakes. Yeah, you get lots of those here in Michigan.
What? What is this? That is terrifying looking. Is that a turret? Like a makeshift turret? Alright. So clearly it's been like 10 years since I was woken up.
These earthquakes even shook up time a bit. Some stuff from the future got here. Yeah, that's how it's here. Don't worry, it's still 1952. Adlai Stevenson is still president.
What? Is he?
So, the earthquakes kind of did some redecorating in here. Destroyed the door too. You'll have to find another way out.
Why is his voice sound so different? That's like really jarring to me. Any case, I have to find my own way out. I'm guessing. I'm guessing if I go up and look out the window, there'll be a way to get out of here. But who knows? It's all science from here, baby. It's all science from here.
Something you can use to launch yourself over the door. There has to be another way out.
Ah.
I know things might look different than what you're used to, but while you were spending that little time sleeping, we had some Aperture Science nanomachines come in and build all this stuff. Yeah, that's it. They're quick little guys. Faster than any science guy I got. Now, I just want to make sure you know something before you go any further. We have these new inventions called emancipation grids in place to prevent objects from moving around to other tests. Now, some guy decided that it would be a good idea to make ones that prevent people from going through, and installed one where people needed to go through.
Okay. You invented a new emancipation grid? Danger. Evaporation. Really? You've created a thing that will literally evaporate people who are not supposed to be there. That seems dangerous.
Turn power off, you can easily turn it back on. That switch isn't like the rest of them. The others trip a circuit breaker that causes that. I think these switches were designed for two people. Maybe your new test can help.
There we go. What? Oh. Still need to turn. Gotcha. Still gotta turn the thing on. Where can I put a portal around here? There'd be a place I could put a portal. I'm gonna flip this switch back on. But that was the entire point. Ah, there we go. All right.
Remember, you can always turn the power on or off again.
Yes, I'm aware, Cave. Thank you. Let's see. That's orange, so we need to put orange right here. Okay. I'm glad that opened up. I guess we're gonna go to a chamber or something, or what's the dealio here? What is happening? All this, like, weird talk. Okay. I'm gonna... What? Wait, what? Kicked me out of the game? This game is really weird. Okay. Oh, I get to. Okay, so that's not on. Okay, so I get to rewatch this again. That's magical. That's about as magical as it gets. My god, is that magical? All right. Oh, probably should not put it right there. Probably should put it right there. That'd probably be a smarter spot to put it. All right. Let's keep on going. Where are we going? Who knows? Who cares? Just keep going. Going is all we've got. So far, it's all right. Oh, there we go. I would, if I was to give Portal Stories a grade at the current moment, I would probably say it's like a solid C. Oh. Anything I can grab around here? Oh. Never mind then. Huh. Birds.
Oh, that's meant to happen. Just to test your reflexes. You know, after your short sleep.
Huh. Well, I guess... Guess we need to get over there. But how is the question? Oh. There we go. Duh. Well, let's get on over there, I guess. Well, this is gel flow. Rose. Oh yeah, I didn't think about having to put air conditioners inside of these test vaults. Must be expensive. Yeah, it must be pretty expensive to have to cool down all those vaults. But I mean, hey, fancy elevators finally that actually move. Oh, I still have to load to get to the next location. I mean, you might be saying, Andrew, you have to do all the time in portals. Like, yeah, I know. Well, I'm tired of loading, man. This game's like fucking 90% load. Much more so than Portal 2 is. Much more so than, well, almost as much as Portal 1 is. Ow, what?
Ah, yes. Bravo Volta. Hold on. Fifth testing track. Yes, fifth. You'll need a portal device to get through. Sorry. I meant a portable quantum tunneling device. Look, it's in your hands right now. The scientists did their job. You'll do fine.
Okay. I don't know why you're making such a stink about this. It's just a portal gun. Which one did I do? So, blue. Music's kind of good. It was a good sign. I'm just gonna jump on over this if you don't mind. There we go. Yeah, that's good enough for me. Oh, I need a box. Was there a cube somewhere that I didn't notice? I don't remember there being a cube somewhere. Was there a cube somewhere? Shit. That's fine. Yeah, was there a cube somewhere? I really don't remember there being a cube. Okay. That makes far more sense. I was like, wait, I really don't remember a fucking cube. Bounce. So, come with me. That's weird. Alright. Bap. And bap. Or... yeah, that's good enough. Let's go. Nice. Didn't even realize there was a cube.
Everything about this test is lead-lined, according to my 1950s notes here in my 1950s filing cabinet. Says it's harmful to humans. Not harmful to humans. You'll be okay. Perfectly fine. Nothing to worry about. Oh, and don't worry about the boxes. We've got a ton backstocked ready for this kind of thing. Thrown at the wall, destroyed, rinse and repeat. Useless little things. Made them in an hour.
Okay. Ah, God. What's going on with this mouse? Alright, so... can't get up there. Weird. Ah. What would be the purpose of this? Well, if I do that, it just... what's the purpose? Why does hell exist? Okay, so I clearly need one to go. Ah. There we go. That's why you want to do that. Makes sense. All right. Oh. Uh-oh. Ah. Alright, thanks for that.
That means that high toxicity lead didn't get in the air and, great job, astronauts, Olympian, or war hero. You really are a merit to science, or something like that. Just remember the Nuremberg Olympics.
What? That was, like, years ago. In any case... and maybe you could also be saying stuff that hasn't happened yet, just because you're claiming the 50s. Like, do you know when I arrived at this facility?
Now see, this test uses the new Aperture Science Innovators Propulsion Gel. It allows you to... no, wait, hold on. This record says they didn't make that until the 70s. Never you mind that. Just, solve science.
Okay. Well, doing as I've been instructed to, I will solve science for you. Since apparently solving science is too difficult for the average man. Okay. Oh. Oops. Let's just put it right there. That should be fine. Gonna do a retest of this, right? So bounce onto here. Yep, and then I need to put it over where? There? Is there a way up there? Ah. Wait, how would I even get up? Ah. Okay, so there. Yeah. What? I feel like you're misunderstanding something here. I feel like you're missing something very crucial. Am I missing something crucial? No, I'm not missing anything crucial. This is just not practical. Can I see that from there, I wonder. Ah, I can see the whole thing from here. Okay. Never mind then. Forget what I said. Let's go. Is there supposed to be a box? There's not a box here. Ah. I see what's going on here. So you want that and this, because that'll make it so red goes across the way, and then you can whatever that, yeah, and do that. Oh, it's not a paintable surface. Huh, weird. What the hell do you want? Do you want a cube? Like, where do you expect me to get a cube from? Back here? Is there even a wall? Are you like a lunatic? Okay. So you want that, and then drop some gel on the ground or whatever. Do that, and then do that, I guess. That's fine. Grab this, bounce through here. All right, and then all right. Very, so far, Oh, I'm still holding it. Interesting. Interesting how science works. I feel like my mouse is being hung up somewhere somehow. I don't know why. Alright, any case. It just feels like my mouse is stuck on something. Every time I try moving, it feels really jerky or hard. Okay. I'm gonna leave this here. Oh, I can't do anything about that anyways.
Hold on a second, Mel. I don't think you're that stupid that you're going to fall for this anymore. I'll be blunt now. I'm not Cave Johnson. This isn't the 1950s. Everyone you knew and loved is dead. And now you're stuck here in Aperture Science, down with the trash. Like me. after everyone left because of that boat. Which I'm sure you already knew, but, whatever. However, I can get us out of here. If you're willing to let a voice in the sky who just told you he was lying the entire time he was talking to you control nearly every movement you make. Is that okay? I'll just take your silence as a yes. Oh, right. You can't answer me. Just do what I say and you'll be fine. Okay?
Interesting. This is what you thought a plot would be. Well, I guess I can't blame you. It's not like they're a multitude of different Portal games that you could use as an example of how to write a better plot, but, you know, just kind of feeling like you could have tried a little bit better than this. But I need to get that there, but I have no way to do that, because this is the only way I can do it. But if I could remove this, then I can reach that. I don't want to kill myself. If I go through there, it portal goes away. Let's try something. That's the exit, right? Okay, nothing you can do here. Ah, but erase that emancipation grid. Fancy. All right. I don't know what good that does. Just get blue in here. Just blue every surface. All right. So, first things first, go ahead and do that and that. Now that's done, I'm gonna have you that and that. And then yeah, it's fine. Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and press this again. Stand here. That's good enough. Alright. And then I'm gonna come here. Have you do this. So that way I can set this up. So that would go into that. Problem is that would be destroyed. Yeah, that'll destroy it, won't it? So you need to get through here without ever. Ah, right. I already set it up that way. Okay. Dumb. That was dumb of me. Okay, you just do that, and yeah, whatever, set it up there or something. That's fine. Bounce, go through here. Now I don't even have to take you. Just, I did it, like, did the entire puzzle in a very convoluted way, but, you know, convolution is my specialty. Alright, let's keep going. Good so far, I guess. I'm doing something. I don't know. I didn't even check what I look like. I'm so used to just being Shell that I didn't even check. I should probably check. Checking would probably be a good idea. But before I check, I'm going to go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. If you'd like to see, go ahead and click subscribe. As always, leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me the worst Portal Stories mode player you've ever seen before. As always, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time, and bye! We'll be right back.